heart, save me.
I can't bear it. Please leave me. It was my grandmother. Was undergoing radiotherapy for breast cancer. Dear Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters. I was waiting outside of radiology department of cancer hospital at my native place, Bhimavaram. My grandmother came out of radiology room after treatment. Her eyes were red. She looks very dull with a low voice. I took her and my shoulders. I brought her back to an auto rickshaw. It was a quite shocking news when doctor told me about my grandmother got a cancer. My grandmother every day wakes up at early hours and practices all religious activities with at most neatness and cleanliness. She takes very nutritious food, but I ask the doctor, why only my grandmother? No response from doctor. 13th November 1985, I have packed my luggage to go to Nagpur to join in a polytechnic college. I enter into my grandmother's room to take her blessings. She was looking at the ceiling. I kept my hands on her head. She looked at me and said with feeble voice, "Sinu, you are going very far. Study well, be a big officer." I said, "Grandma, so what I dream when I come back?" My grandma said, "Nagpur Rasgulla." I came out of room as I had to rush to station. It is in my class. College attendant has come and delivered a telegram. You read, your grandmother is serious. I rushed back to hometown. As I reached my hometown, I could see a lot of relatives in my grandmother's room. I collapsed in front of my grandmother's bedroom. I kept the skeleton in my grandmother's hand. I screamed, "Grandma, your favorite sweet." She left this planet, and her memories always inspire me. I asked God, why it is my grandmother? No answer. Few years later, I understood that cancer is not a concern to few people or few groups. It is a serious health problem and spreading across the planet. I got to few deadly facts about cancer. 1 in 4 deaths due to cancer, 1 in 70 deaths due to lung cancer. And lung cancer is the most common in men, and breast cancer is the most common in women. There were 100 forms of cancer. What is cancer? Cancer grows out of normal cells in the body. Normal cells multiply when body needs them and die when body doesn't need them. It can also occur when cells out of control. There are many causes of cancer, including benzene and other chemicals, and drinking excessive alcohol, obesity, virus, genetic, and their common causes related to death is a lung cancer, prostate cancer, breast cancer, colon cancer. How to diagnose a cancer? The most cancer cases are recognized either symptoms or signs appears through screening, and people with suspected cancer are investigated with medical reports, which is blood test, X-ray, CT scan or endoscopy. Cancer can develop in almost any organ or tissue, such as lung, skin, bone or nerve tissue. Be a toastmaster. As all of us think, cancer is not a devil or enemy. If we develop an awareness on our food habits and our lifestyle, yes, definitely we can keep away from cancer from our life. And yes, if we follow simple steps, one is don't use your tobacco and eat healthy food and maintain healthy weight, including physical activity in your daily life. Get immunized and protect yourself from sun. And avoid risky behaviors. And take early detection seriously. Life is precious and worth a few billions plus. No one is take care of us except we. So consider prevention. Cancer prevention is as a top priority. It, believe it, is in our hands. Let's live happy with an awareness and consciousness and complete health to remain as a role models for future generations. Prevention is better than cure. Back next.